Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once, excuse me, back on once again, and pinballs, time for some more pinball. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and start by saying that chances are, I've said this in other streams before too, but this one might be a short one. Once again, I had some bad sleep. I'm pretty much in the throes of a sinus infection right now. Okay, I'm talking about that right now, Guitaro. But I'm in the throes of a sinus infection right now. I'd probably have to pull up the weather report, but I'm guessing it's probably due to the weather outside. Like, I'm guessing it's probably in the 60s right now or something, but there's probably a big change in the weather because all of a sudden, just, it's like somebody poured concrete in my nose just thunk. You know, so end up getting rudely awakened by that. So again, don't be surprised if I end up killing the stream early because of... So. I'm trying to think there was something else I was wanting to say. Oh, well, if I remember it, I'll say it later. Get these crappy things on. And also, like yesterday, just gonna finish off the turkey cheddar sandwich that I got this morning. As well as the usual chocolate almond milk. But yeah, like I said, Guitaro, it was just some bad sleep. I got rudely awakened partway through. Yeah, I hope not either. I keep thinking it was a controller issue. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. I was gonna say, I think its servers might be fucking up or something. Still in the green. Oh, this is that, one ball. Actually, no. It's wired. That one stunk. About average. Yeah. I think this is the one where you only have... Okay. Too late. Can we hit something, please? Oh, trying to catch the ball. Too much for that. Well, at least you can exit out of it quick. That sucked. Yes, indeedy. Duck. Fuck it.
Skill shot, the caravan's journey has begun. The caravan arrived to a small town. The book of tales has opened. Choose your story. The book of tales respects your efforts. You got more time. Kickback activated. Nice shot.
Pussy flip.
The book of tales is closed. Better luck next time.
Oh, I got in there now.
The magic of true love protects you. Ball saved.
Yeah.
Riches are yours.
Riches are yours. Leads you to the next town.
Fast. For that.
The bazaar is open to all.
Enter the cave of wonder.
The caravan arrived to a small town.
A lot of shit lit.
The lamp is fully charged with magic.
Got a lot of shit lit.
The magic of true love protects you. Marvelous.
Come, Effendi, try your luck.
But yeah, the voice actress here, she's in a lot of them. I suck.
Next time, you must certainly win.
Tales has opened. Choose your story. tale before the book closes. Kick back activated. The Book of Tales has closed. Better luck next time.
I don't even know what score I got. Not too bad. Upgrades like that. Okay, kind of against my better judgment here. Gotta hit that right off the bat.
Hey, slide over, baby.
Okay. Sure. I trust that you're not gonna rape me or anything. Oh. I didn't do very well on this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty cruddy. I wouldn't be able to survive it. I don't even know which one this is. My combo. Rama. Oh, there it goes. Bye bye. Yep. My combo. Shoot shit. Don't Data East made this one, huh? I figured somebody like Stern, I figured Stern would have made it. I mean, they're always big on pop culture stuff.
Men, they always put in a way to win these games.
So that's pretty good.
Oh,
good there.
Oh,
free run.
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Go, Team Smith. We're not going to a steakhouse, but there will be steaks. High stakes.
Ew. Oh, that sucked. Damn it.
Surprise! The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. It was me, Roger, the whole time.
You are a complicated man, Smith. Francine, you be very careful out there today.
Yeah.
It's official. You suck.
Ass! So not as good ones. Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, the adventure begins again.
What are you doing, Mr. Swanson? Yeah.
Good so far.
Wow! Cool!
Kinda nice.
Ah!
progress has been... Well, who are we kidding? You haven't made any progress.
Hey, Joe! Hey, Joe! I'm over here! Well, then, this has been an absolute misfire.
Wow!
Ah!
That was really close.
Ah, boy. Nope, one more. Just gonna restart the damn thing.
What are you doing, Mr. Swanson?
Joe, that was so close!
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Well, then this has been an absolute misfire.
Yes, it has. Fuck. It's gonna try to end it. It's an ass video polish.
What?
Wow. Good, good so far.
Ah, sweet! Can't hardly see the ball. Pussy flip.
This has been Trisha Takanawa with the news. And now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
Ah, oh, sweet.
Saying, duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Oh no.
So much for that.
I'll get out of here.
Perfect.
Yeah. How you coming on that novel you working on? Huh?
Look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time.
Locked it up. It up.
Got a nice little story you're working on there, huh?
Pussy flap.
Ah, sweet.
Yeah, Gabby.
Nope.
Wow!
Yeah.
Nope.
Try that again.
Nope.
Just for the heck of it, let's try again.
Yeah. Oh, and the adventure begins again.
You back in the house?
Let's try that again. Nope.
Hey, look, I got a letter from Dad.
Dear Meg, for the first 4 years of your life, I thought you were a house cat.
Dad!
Got a compelling protagonist? Got an obstacle for him to overcome?
Giggity.
Giggity.
Perfect.
Fucked it up.
Negative reinforcement. That's the
yeah.
Hey, Joe, I'm over here.
Man, look at that. So what I'm trying to do is I have to hold the right flipper out and try to shoot that little trench behind him. It's kind of the problem because there's especially so now there's like the right two extra balls in there
so far. Oh.
Are you serious?
Ah, sweet.
I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
Well, look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time.
There we go. Extra ball. Fucked it up.
Go ahead. Progress.
Gather around, everybody. $10 is all it takes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Step right up and bite my wife.
Peter, are you crazy?
No, you wanna dance?
Do what now? Yeah, and I can't look at that without pausing the game, so.
Mr. Swanson.
The story brewing there? Working on that for quite some time, huh?
Wow!
Wow.
Peter, you already do nothing around the house, and now you're wasting more time with this nonsense.
Uh-oh. Sounds like my cranky new neighbor just got home.
Shh.
Pussy flip. Trying to hit Stewie shot. Probably not gonna happen now because it's lit. Yep, like I said.
Yeah.
Pussy flip.
Nice little narrative, beginning, middle, and end.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying, "Duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot. I got an idea. An idea so smart my head would explode if I even began to know what I was talking about.
It's kind of nice.
Lost!
Yeah! We're finished!
Oh.
We're done!
Oh,
game 50. Over, man!
Oh, 50. 50's alright, but... Oh, damn! Second! I figured the top score would've been like 850 million or something. Yeah, I'd be able to beat that. What the hell? Oh, never mind. One ball, one attempt. What the hell, why not? Oh, thank you, Kitaro. I'll fish it. Leave a message. I'm ass. Oh, 13th, not too bad. Let's go do some rando tables.
You just went and made a new...
I just did this one. Oh, God.
Mark Spector, the Moon Knight. Beware the vengeance of Moon Knight. Scouring the streets each night with Khonshu, moon god of vengeance. I've been his warrior priest.
Can we go hurt people now?
Khonshu, you hear?
Can we go hurt people now? Combo!
Fuck.
The fools surrounded us. Harass them. You know you want to.
Vengeance triumphs.
It's time I reward you.
So much for that. Shots are lit. None are gonna get hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit.
Hey, stop doing that!
This mode's over. Yep. Yep, shots lit, not gonna hit. Can't hit what's lit. Yeah, see? Just barely.
It's time to bag some bad guys. Something on your mind, Crawley? Yes, the hideout is in dire need of a facelift.
The hideout has improved.
Soften him up.
Oh, and it's Max.
Jackpot! 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 Jackpot!
Bombs away.
Jackpot!
comes away.
Gotta love those hypersensitive slingshots. Fucked it up.
The wheelie belt needs some repairs. Could you lend me a hand?
Oh. Can't hit what's lit. Can't hit what's lit. Just barely.
Good. You're back for more. You'll get some more.
Our last encounter was rigged. I demand a recap now.
Knowles. Hey. Surely we can talk it over.
I will reap my reward. And you. You can't stand in my way.
Carson Knowles has an interesting method of getting ahead in politics. He just kills the opposition as the Black Spectre.
Should have counted.
Four.
That should have counted. Pussy flip.
It's
game over,
scratch.
Or I should say, mode over.
It's time to bag some bad guys.
Help. Yeah, gonna do it.
You drive the cab, I listen to our passengers gossip.
A little better. Oh, thank you, Taro. And I'm gonna go ahead. I'm just gonna go ahead and say I'm gonna go ahead and say close enough on FX3, and I'm just gonna start switching over to Pinball Arcade. And also, like usual, I'm gonna break off here for about 5 or so minutes. Gotta do a bathroom run and probably get me something else to eat as well. So, I'll be back. gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce. Okay.
Go for the hill.
Not the greatest way to start. Gonna go ahead and read the instructions so I can eat. Pretty self-explanatory. Bonsai! Short table. Forgot to mention that. Like I said, the ball loves to drain on this one. Like I said, like I said. This is basically a Zachariah table. Except less clusterfucky. Said, not a great way to start.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Now, hopefully, I should be on this table for a while. Hopefully. Yeah, no kidding. Locked it up. Just gonna wait for all the fanfare to end. Thank you. Just can't seem to hit what's lit. Again, just gonna wait for all the fanfare to end. Got it. Extra ball is lit. Ball. All I do now. It's one thing I love about these freeways is they're two-way. Spinner is lit, that's all that matters. If freeway is lit, you can hit it from either direction. You don't have to aim for one single direction, unlike other tables. And that. And I've ended sessions because of that shit, too. Where my flips are so shittily timed that the ball just literally wedges right between them. I've called off sessions because of that. Especially when that happens several times. For that. Loving the flippers. smash the balls, land. My main goal now is just to keep hitting the freeways. Fucked it up. Double. It's gonna be a double bonus. Jack's open. Nope, centigrade 37. I think their sound effects are similar. Fucked it up. Ooh, got lucky. Oh, notice the lower right, area here. Kind of a unique alt lane. Which means, catching the ball with the right flipper can actually be a pretty dangerous affair. I mean, especially since, catching the ball like normal, you know, just out of habit. What'll end up happening is, the ball roll up the end lane here and then go out, so. Like that. Oops. So, but basically the objective on here is you just want to hit what's lit. You're trying to fill up the thermometer here. And then, after that, aim for the hole. That's where you get special. As you hit that purple light over there, it gives double scoring. So. So much for that. So, temperature's at the max. Now the goal is to aim for the upper right area, where all the green lights are. You can backhand it, but it still ain't easy. Fucked it up. Whoa. Wrong button. I don't play the same table twice.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtails. Call fishing. Leave a message. And this is the way superior version to FX3. And I think I did that wrong. I gotta wait for the green arrow on flash. Left. Okay, then right. Left, then right. There we go. Less spinner. Nope. Can't hit what's lit.
Oh, you got one under, eh?
It was this big, man. I'm not kidding.
But, and that is a legitimate tournament strategy right there, too. Just keep alternating the center ramps. Eventually, it'll trigger a hurry up. Get the left spinner to collect that hurry up. And just rinse and repeat. And each subsequent hurry up, the value increases by like 10 million, I think. It starts at 20 mil. Can't hit what's lit.
It was this big, man. I'm not kidding. Oh, what a beauty. Hey, Bob, look, water skiers.
Perfect. Can't hit what's lit. Nope. Can't hit what's lit. Extra ball. There it is. It was just that little yellow target. Little yellow target. And you don't have to hit it head on. You can just hit it from the side too, like what happened there. That kept on happening. I'd actually prefer to play Adam's Family too. Getting close.
Damn it!
Dude, you ain't the only one. Especially when that shit happens. In fact, let me set a marker. Where was it? So, where the hell did it go? Alright, I gotta look at something. Big Shot. One of my faves right here. Simple table. Just take down the drop targets. And of course, the ball isn't draining. I still prefer this version, though. Yeah, the FX3 version is ass. The only thing I like about it is the center captive ball shot is a lot easier to hit, and it's more responsive. On the downside, though, you'll oftentimes have to worry about the ball going straight down the middle. Eight ball. And this is perfect right here. This is the way you want to do it. You want to take down all the drop targets first, and then the eight ball last. This is a perfect situation right here. It's over. do there. One other unique feature about this table is the more value the drop targets have. Like the first three balls, it's just 1K per drop target. Ball four, 2,000, and last ball here, 3,000. So if you're feeling ballsy and confident, just go ahead and blow your first three balls and just basically get to ball five and then do all your scoring. But I ain't that good. I got the aim of a stormtrooper and the luck of Charlie Brown, so. Nope. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. I was trying to catch the ball. Duh. Yeah, definitely ain't gonna last long on that table. It's like they kind of messed up on the flipper physics on Diner, cause it's like no matter what shot I try to make on that table, the ball always just flies in a random direction. Well, 117, can't complain too much. Well, almost broke the top five.
Order up!
Not to mention his table's a little bit racist too.
Come on, man, you are too slow.
Let's have a good first ball, please. Otherwise, I may just as well go right to Zachariah Pinball. Catch the ball.
Hey, get that out. Hey, get that out.
Almost.
Order up!
Frankfurter. Number one! I shall have the iced tea and the Frankfurter.
Multi-ball, get the ball in the right hole, but not gonna happen. Too late for that.
Really? I haven't all day. Order up!
Like I said, I'm going through it right now. I'm trying to aim for the ramps, but it's like no matter when I time them, when I time my flip, it never goes in. Well, got lucky. It's like I might as well just play a class of 1812. Do the same thing too. It's like no matter where you are. Where or when you do your flip, the ball just goes in a random area. I fucked that one up. Plunger malfunction.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
And, hang on. And having that little baby bumper next to the ramp isn't helping matters any either.
Come on, man. You are too slow.
On a roll. Not anymore.
I'll have the Texas chili and fries. Order up. Give me the chili and a root beer.
Oh, multi-ball, okay. Forgot about that.
Comes the rush.
Andale.
Get that out. Hurry up, partner.
I haven't all day.
Come on, man.
Completely unexpected.
Give me the chili.
I think you're only supposed to be able to do that during multi-ball. Bug. Game bug. Thought it was game over.
Number one.
Haven't looked at it yet.
Give me the chili.
Do I have to shoot you?
Ghetto table.
Howdy, partner. By sundown.
Pussy flip. That ram shot. Oh god, this. Time to play the board game.
Ready, aim, fire.
Please.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck that up. I was too busy looking at something else. That was my fault, legitimately.
Fetch me another match.
Now, get.
And I will. I'll tell you what. I'll go ahead and call it good here in arcade and then switch over to Zachariah. Close enough.
Star God Remake.
For those who are worthy shall possess the sword of that. Be careful. Hickback.
This is one big crock of shit right here. I was complaining about this yesterday. This is, to me, this is piss poor table design right here. If a kickback kicks in, it should not send you over into the opposite fucking kickback. I mean, that's just bullshit right there. At the very least, a ball save should kick in when a kickback kicks in. Because there's going to be times later on where sometimes the kickback will kick in, but then literally send the ball straight down the middle. Or otherwise cause a drain like immediately afterwards. Like I said, to me that's bad table design.
Not over yet.
Yeah, it is.
For those who are worthy shall possess the sword of that. All save is lit.
Thank you.
1 million.
1 million.
Be careful. One million.
In the upper.
Be
careful.
Little way to cheat. So much for that. Fun while it lasted. Yep. Hello, DP. If I didn't say so already. Unique mode.
Be quick, as our time here is limited.
You just simply have to keep the ball moving. I've never seen another table that had this kind of mode.
We have found the cave, but we still have to find the sword battle. Sword. The sword is here.
Thanks. That is actually both good and bad. I mean, whenever somebody talks about current events or whatever's going on Twitter or social media or whatnot, they ask me, so what do you think, Joe? I'll end up saying something just totally ignorant or something like that, and they'll end up giving me dirty looks afterwards, like, do you not follow this? I'm like, no, sorry, I don't pay attention to Twitter, you know, stuff like that, so. But, like I said, it's both good and bad. Huh. Thanks, though.
Given without a challenge. Shoot the drop targets.
Well, definitely the longest I've lasted on this table for a while.
Now, hit the left right. I do not.
So much for that.
Your journey begins.
Multiball this time.
Save is linked. Bonus times three.
So that's all you get from the upper playfield. Just a bonus multiplier. That's pretty good. But yeah, like usual, I play random tables. Thank you, Keith.
Spooky.
Spooky.
Oh. Most of the tables on Zachariah are gonna be just like this. Quickies. Frozen. There we go. Yeah, and that table, that last table you saw, that Star God, the one where
1 million.
That one, that's probably gonna be one of the best ones right there, because all these old-fashioned ones, apparently the concept of skill was still a new concept back then. Think of the table designers back then, they had a gambler's mindset. So you'll kind of see it as more and more tables I'll play.
Mexico, 86.
Might have to buy this one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so Farsight kind of dropped the ball on that. Pretty unique sound effects. What the hell? Oh.
Earth, Wind, Fire. Retro.
Retro. Yeah, here we go. Not real sure. Still been pretty much been playing the same tables I've been playing. Oh, FX3 has a new Indiana Jones table. But the only time I really play it is off stream because it's got copyrighted music. Yeah, I saw that. So, no, thank you. Yeah, that's the word on Zachariah. Okay. Website. Oh, damn. At Games? I've never heard of that one. Arcade 1-Up? Those are just the physical ones, right?
Combat. Retro.
Like I said, I think back then, they still had a gambling machine mindset when they made these tables. I think I flipped maybe one time.
Devil Riders. Tropical Remake.
Tropical. Cream API. I never heard of that one.
Summertime.
Summertime. Like I said, that's bad table design right there. If a kickback sends a ball over into the other kickback, that's bad table design. You should be shooting it to like a safe place. Oh, okay.
Spinner score. Spinner score. Loop. Kickback is activated. Combo. Start mode is lit. Triple combo.
Oh. Want to do the honors?
Well done. Mode completed. Spinner score. Combo. Don't move. Combo. Loop. Bonus times 4. Spinner score. Shame.
So I said, I do the honors. Yeah. Ball saves too. On a roll.
Combo. Shoot again is active. Double.
Have I tried Star Wars? No. Zen port of the. Okay, maybe in the future or something I might give VR a go, but yeah, but I'm not real big on VR right now. Port of the Star Wars tables. Yeah, I think I saw a little bit of a gameplay sample of a Mandalorian. Yeah, I watched a little bit of it. I'm like, no thanks.
$1 million. $1 million.
1 million.
Trying to hit the yellow spot targets.
Well done. Mode multi-ball.
Multi-ball.
Jackpot.
Jackpot.
Double jackpot.
Double jackpot.
Triple super jackpot.
Super jackpot.
Shame.
Yeah, no shit.
Combo. Loop.
Loop.
Double loop.
Double loop.
Double.
Stinking spins.
Well done. Mode completed. Spinner scored. Bonus times two. Don't move. Shame. Bonus times four. Spinner score. Shoot again is activated.
Duh. Probably gonna take a while. Special one is doing that.
$1 million. Shame.
It's a pretty good score. It's still only ball two.
Well done, skill shot. Shoot again is activated. Start mode is lit. Triple combo. Super combo. Don't move. Shame. Super combo. Super combo. Super combo. Shoot again is activated. Spinner score. Super combo. Loop.
Loop.
Super combo. Super combo.
Super combo.
Super combo. $1 million.
Nope.
Well done. Mode completed. Volleyball. $1 million.
Okay, so you can hit the spot. Targets in the middle.
$1 million. $1 million. 1 million. 1 million. 1 million. Loop. Double loop. Combo.
We have a winner.
Spinner score. Triple combo. Shame.
Okay, that's another fuck job right there. I mean, there needs to be at least a little bit of a grace period after the ball save ends. And that sounds like, Costa del Sol from Final Fantasy VII. Didn't want to do that.
Don't move. Well done. Mode completed. Well done. Skill shot. Well done. Skill shot. Combo.
Oh, the ball's just gonna fly out of there.
Start mode is lit. Loop. Double loop. Spinner score. Combo. Loop. Spinner school. Double. Triple combo. Super combo. Super combo.
Oh.
Shame.
%2. Yeah. Yeah, thank you, Tarl. Last one here.
Circus. Retro.
Retro. Oh.
cloud time.
Okay, so that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and shut her down. I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get it typed up and posted up. Plus, I gotta work tonight too, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I'll most certainly gotta get a nap in there as well, so. But, pretty good time overall, so can't complain too much. A few downsides here and there, but nothing major, so. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and I should be able to do this again tomorrow. Again, my default time is gonna be around 2:30 p.m. Maybe earlier, maybe later. It just depends on what I can get things going. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.